One night in a disco on the outskirts of Frisco, I was cruising with my favorite gang. The place was so boring, filled with out-of-towners touring. I knew that it wasn't my thing. I really wasn't caring, but I felt my eyes staring at a guy who stuck out in the crowd. He had the kind of body that would shame Adonis, and a face that would make any man proud. Oh, what's wrong? He's the greatest dancer. Champion of dance, his moves will put you in a trance, and he never leaves the disco alone. Arrogance but not conceit, as a man he's complete. My creme de la creme, please take me home. He wears the finest clothes, the best designer's head and nose. Ooh, from his head down to his toes. Halston, Gucci, Diarucci, he looks like a that man is best to kill.
Oh, what the wow. He's the greatest dancer. Oh, what the wow.
I've ever seen
him.
Oh,
he's the greatest dancer.
Thank you.
Thank you.